first, I was like, and then I was like, and then all of a sudden, I was like, yes, yes, get excited, get on your couch, get on the roof of your car. Uncle RZA has made the switch to mouse and keyboard. Applaud me, applaud me. Initial thoughts, this shit is cheating. My God, how quick can you just pivot on a 90 degree angle, 180 degree, just whip it and shoot somebody in the face just to hear on the kill cam? That's bullshit. You're fucking cheating, man. You aimbot son of a bitch. How satisfying. Now I'm only about 6 hours in, and maybe all of the work as a photographer I do in Photoshop and Lightroom allows me to have already refined mouse movements. But I'm not struggling with the mouse. I'm struggling with the goddamn keyboard. My fingers are cramping up. I can't back up, I can't crouch, I can't reach the C button. I'm missing reload half the time, but god damn it, I could run forward like a fucking major league gamer. So I still got a lot to do in terms of the angle of which I need to hold my wrist above the keyboard. I need to figure out how to, I guess, eventually throw a grenade. I haven't been throwing much of those because the G key is two keys over. Fuck that. But anyway, short video, short update. You know me. My name is Uncle RZA, and I'm out of here. PC Master Race forever, bitches.